US approved Bitcoin ETFs, Hong Kong approved Bitcoin and Ethereum ETFs. Who's next? Find out in this week's Crypto Weekly Wrap. Hello guys, welcome back to Waziris YouTube channel. Australia ab launch karne ja raha hai its first spot Bitcoin ETF. Yes, you heard that right. Ye development follow karta hai the successful rollouts in the US and Hong Kong which saw significant market interest. This interest was driven after receiving multiple applications for Bitcoin ETFs by ASX Limited जो कि Australian equity market का 80% manage करता है. MicroStrategy ने introduce किया है MicroStrategy Orange जो कि एक decentralized identity solution है which uses Bitcoin's blockchain and ordinal based inscription. The solution enables up to 10,000 decentralized identifiers in a single digital transaction, enhancing trust, security and privacy on public Bitcoin blockchain. Tether Holdings, USDT stablecoin ka issuer, has reported a $4.52 billion net profit in the first quarter of 2024. The surge in profit was largely due to the gains from Bitcoin and gold investments, coupled with $1 billion from operational profits. Tether के attestation report में ये भी highlight हुआ कि it has increased its US Treasuries holdings and a commitment towards transparency and risk management. Lastly, Hygiene Layer जो कि एक decentralized restaking protocol है built on Ethereum ने launch किया its own Hygiene token and announced a significant airdrop plan. The Hygiene token is designed to complement Ethereum restaking by addressing intersubjective faults and promoting security within the protocol. And that's a wrap for this week's crypto news. The crypto sphere continues to evolve at lightning speed and we are here to keep you updated. If you found this video insightful, don't forget to hit the like button, share and subscribe to our channel. Milte hain agle video mein. Tada!